Welcome to Celebrities Then and Now. Today we will show you Then and Now comparison of movie star casts of Shaft. Shaft is a 2000 American action crime film directed by John Singleton and starring Samuel L. Jackson, Vanessa L. Williams, Jeffrey Wright, Christian Bale, Dan Hedaya, Busta Rhymes, Toni Collette and Richard Roundtree. Although the film shares the same title as the 1971 film, it is a contemporary sequel with Jackson's John Shaft character being related to the earlier film's Shaft. The film received generally positive reviews and opened at the number one position at the box office when it debuted June 16, 2000. John Singleton planned a sequel, where Shaft battles drug lords in Jamaica. But the film's mediocre box office returns, and Samuel L. Jackson's disappointment with the film, stopped any plans of a sequel, at least until Shaft, 2019. New York police detective John Shaft is the lead detective on a sensitive case. A young black man is severely beaten. The man's companions tell Shaft that their friend humiliated the one who was spouting racial slurs at him. Shaft confronts him and he says he's Walter Wade, the son of a wealthy man. Shaft finds that he has the ID of a woman who's a waitress at the bar where Wade and the guy who was attacked were. When Wade continues to hurl racist comments, Shaft smacks him. Shaft later learns because of his actions Wade was granted bail and fled. 2 years later, Wade returns and Shaft arrests him. At his hearing, when the judge grants him bail, that's when Shaft throws his badge at the judge. He then sets out to get Wade by finding the waitress. Wade in the meantime asks a drug dealer named Peoples Hernandez to find the waitress and make sure she doesn't talk. Despite having an identical title, the 2019 film Shaft acts as a second remake sequel to both this 2000 film and the originals starring Richard Roundtree. The 2019 release stars Jesse Usher as John, J.J. Shaft Jr., an FBI agent and the son of Samuel L. Jackson's character. Both Jackson and Roundtree reprise their roles as John Shaft II and John Shaft Sr., respectively, and the film retroactively reveals that Roundtree's character is actually the biological father of Jackson's John Shaft, mentioning that Shaft Sr. spent years pretending to be his uncle.